In session 2013, this is a big week for Governor Martin O'Malley's proposed gun control legislation. State senators will consider amendments to the bill tomorrow.
And some lawmakers are hearing from some very vocal gun rights supporters, their constituents. 11 News reporter George Lettis joins us live from Westminster, where residents packed a town hall style meeting there. George.
Well, Donna, a new Washington Post poll released today shows Maryland residents overwhelmingly support Governor O'Malley's gun legislation. But if you poll the audience at this town hall meeting in Westminster tonight, you get a much different result. There is so much passion about the gun control bill in Carroll County that there was a line outside in the fierce wind and rain for the chance to get inside a town hall meeting in Westminster Tuesday to talk or vent about the legislation before the state Senate this week.
I'm looking at this as basically we are at war, and the war is with the people who want to take our rights.
Most, if not all, in attendance are gun owners and are vehemently against Governor O'Malley's proposed gun legislation, which would, among other things, ban assault weapons, require gun buyers to give their fingerprints to state police, and further restrict gun access to the mentally ill.
This is people control. Add this to what we have now. Energy control, tax control, health care control, income control, birth control, death control, intellectual control, marriage control. Pull it all down. We don't need this.
Supporters of the gun control bill, crafted in the wake of Sandy Hook, say it will keep more people safe from gun violence and keep guns out of the wrong hands. This town hall meeting comes just as state lawmakers on opposite sides of the issue attempted an unusual peace offering. Gun rights legislators invited their gun control colleagues to shoot weapons at an NRA-sanctioned target range on the Eastern Shore.
I know we changed some minds. I heard people looking at these and saying, we're regulating that? Why?
It didn't change my mind because it only made it that much more clear that we have to do something.
Now, the state Senate hopes to make a vote on this gun control bill this Friday. We're live in Carroll County. George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.